Hey, we're in the open here. Let's crawl in this doorway here and talk.
Have you seen any Martians?
No. They're going over to New York. Night, the sky's alive with their lights, just as if people were still living in it. By daylight, you can't see them. 5 days ago, a couple of them carried something big across the flats from the airport. I think they're learning how to fly.
Fly?
Yeah, fly.
Well, it's all over with humanity. Stranger, there's still you and I. Two of us left.
Yeah. They got themselves in solid. They wrecked the greatest country in the world. Those green stars, they're probably falling somewhere every night. They've only lost one machine. There isn't anything to do. We're done. We're licked.
Where were you? You're in a uniform.
Yeah, what's left of it. I was in the militia. National Guard. That's good. There wasn't any war. Any more than there's war between men and ants.
Yes, but we're eatable ants. I found that out. What'll they do to us?
I thought it all out. Right now, we're caught as we're wanted. A Martian only has to go a few miles to get a crowd on the run. But they won't keep on doing that. They'll begin catching us systematic, like keeping the best and storing us in cages and things. They haven't begun on us yet.
Begun?
Not begun. All that's happened so far is because we don't have sense enough to keep quiet. Bothering them with guns and such stuff and losing our heads and rushing off in crowds. Instead of our rushing around blind, we gotta fix ourselves up according to the way things are now. Cities, nations, civilization, progress.
Yes, but if that's so, what is there to live for?
Well, there won't be any more concerts for a million years or so and no nice little dinners at restaurants. If it's amusement you're after, I guess the game's up.
What is there left?
Life, that's what. I want to live. Yeah, and so do you. We're not going to be exterminated. I don't mean to be caught either. Tamed and fattened and bred like an ox.
What are you going to do?
What's going on? Right under the... I got a plan. We men as men. We're finished. We don't know enough. We got to learn plenty before we get a chance. We got to live and keep free while we learn, see? I thought it all out, see?
Don't tell me the rest.
Well, it isn't all of us today. It's a wild beast. That's what it got to be. What it got to be. That's why I watch them. Watch you. All those little office workers that used to live in these houses. They be no good. They haven't any stuff in them. Run. Run off to work. I've seen hundreds of them running to catch their commuters train in the morning. Afraid they could can if they didn't. Running back at night. Afraid they wouldn't be in time for dinner. Lives insured and a little invested in case of accident. Yeah, and I'm Sunday. Worried about the Iraq. Martians, they'll be a godsend for those. Nice moony cages. Good food, careful breeding, no worries. Yeah, after a week or so of chasing around the fields on empty stomachs, they'll come and be glad to be caught.
You've thought it all out, haven't you?
Sure, you bet I have. That isn't all. These Martians are going to make pets of some of them. Train them to do tricks. Who knows, get sentimental over the pet boy who grew up and had to be killed. Come, maybe. They'll train to hunt us.
Oh, no.
Yes, they will. There's men who do it gladly.
Meantime, you and I and others like us, how are we to live when the Martians own the Earth?
I got it all figured out. Live underground.
ti en tu cara, en tu mano, en todos lados. Mira todos mis jugos. ¿Te gusta? ¿Quieres probar un par? Oh, let me stop, cause I don't want you to come yet. Papi, I said no. I want you to get buck wild with me. Just pull my hair. Slap my ass. Papi chulito, que rico.
About.
I know you can't even put clothes on your back.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about.